AJ Styles. Theory. Theory. What are you talking about? Your lips have been on Vince McMahon's ass for so long, you're not making any sense anymore.
And that we can do.
You're not the one they have to worry about in the Elimination Chamber. I am. I've been in the Elimination Chamber before. It's hellish, it's brutal. And I think we've all decided pretty clearly that the odds are in no one's favor.
Well, I disagree with that. No, I don't agree with that.
I mean, come on, you can walk out of the Elimination Chamber one way and walk out a completely another, but that's the price we pay for our legacy, isn't it? I don't want to look back on my career and know that I could have done more to be the WWE champion again. So, Bobby, no one, including you, is going to stop me from having a defining WrestleMania moment.
Hey.
Hold on, bro. No, 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 no. Let me just say this before you even start. I can't believe I'm saying this. You were right. That is a sweet toga. Yeah!
Thank you, AJ. Thank you.
And the whole thing about being a double champion, that's pretty cool too. You see, I'm facing Damian Priest tonight, and when I beat him, I can walk into WrestleMania, the United States champion, and the WWE champion. Now that would be a WrestleMania moment.
Oh, do you know what else would be an amazing, even phenomenal moment? If you came to my RK Broga party tonight, AJ.
That's enough. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. I am the only one here that has won an Elimination Chamber match.
True.
Okay, Austin, you're just too wet behind the ears, kid. You need to wait. Seth Rollins, if you are really a visionary, you will clearly be able to see there is no way you're winning this WWE Championship against me. And then you, Riddle, if you really think that you're going to win this WWE Championship, you need to just come down off of that cloud that you're on. Bro. And AJ Styles, I am sorry, the phenomenal AJ Styles, but you're just simply not going to have that glorious WrestleMania moment that you so hoped and dreamed for. And the last person is Brock Lesnar, wherever you are. Brock, this is the closest you're ever going to get to this WWE Championship again. Because, Brock, I am going to beat you up inside that Elimination Chamber and walk away at WrestleMania in Dallas as your WWE Champion.
Oh, we know where the Beast Incarnate is.
Yeah, wherever you might be, he's right here. Speak of the devil.
Whatever Bobby Lashley had to say, he can say it to the face of Brock Lesnar.
Brock, the way he looks like he just walked out of the bunkhouse with Rip and the boys, that doesn't bode well for anybody. You want to talk about confidence under adversity? A man who has faced it all. You're looking at him right now, and he is smiling.
Lesnar always supremely confident with good reason, but it might give Brock pause to remember what just happened at the Royal Rumble. That being the almighty WWE Champion Bobby Lashley defeating the Beast Incarnate, albeit with a little controversy.
A little help, yes.
Brock Lesnar has made his plans clear. Capture the WWE Championship at the Elimination Chamber and then head to WrestleMania to face the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Have you ever been circled by a shark, gentlemen? I think you feel kind of like this.
A little nerve-wracking.
respect from Lesnar for Austin Theory. Here we go.
I am backing
it's
up.
Getting hot in a hurry. Two behemoths face to face again.
What are you, coat rat?
MVP doing again to defuse this. Austin Theory trying to take the back of Brock Lesnar.
Bad idea, Austin Theory.
And Nikita Suplex City.
Horrible idea, Austin Theory.
I don't know if even Mr. McMahon could prepare Austin Theory for a trip to Suplex City.
That ring cleared out in a hurry, gentlemen.
Yeah, smart move for all the other superstars.
Like Theory getting mauled by a Kodiak in the middle of the ring.
There is one alpha male, and he is in the ring standing.
Lesnar staring down the WWE champion.
There's a storm coming to Indianapolis.
F5 for the upstart Austin Theory.
Message sent from the Beast Incarnate.
But lastly, reminding everyone, specifically Brock Lesnar, what's at stake this Saturday inside the Elimination Chamber. WWE Championship on the line. Is there any conceivable way for the Almighty to retain?
If anyone can, it's the Almighty Bobby Lashley. I would write off anyone else right now.
Brock has Austin Theory's cell phone.
Oh!
Is he actually going to take? He is! Taking a page out of Theory's playbook, a selfie for the Beast Incarnate.
You gonna like that one, Corey?